Let's learn how to adjust your caption text within Final Cut Pro. Over here.
Today we'll go over how to format caption text in each of the three caption standards. But if you haven't already, we suggest watching our videos on how to set up and create captions, linked in the description below. Let's start with SRT Captions. To format the text in SRT Captions, select the caption clip in the timeline and position your playhead over it. Then, navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector is not showing, click on this icon. And make sure the caption icon is highlighted blue. You can choose to make your text bold, italic, or underlined. And simply click again on each icon to remove it. Next, we can change the color of the text by clicking into the color well. Then select a new color. In the timing section, you can review your time codes for the start point, end point, and duration. The validation section will display a green check mark if no problems are detected, or an error message if the selection doesn't conform to the caption format specs. Next, let's see what formatting options we have for ITT captions. Start by selecting an ITT caption clip in the timeline and position the playhead over it. Then, navigate to the inspector on the top right. We have the same options as SRT, but we have a new position section that lets us adjust the placement of our captions. We can move the text to the top or bottom of the video frame. For the Japanese language subrole, the ITT format allows for vertical text on the left and right margins in addition to the top and bottom. Last, let's take a look at CEA 608 captions. To format the text in CEA 608 captions, select a CEA 608 caption clip and position the playhead over it. Then, navigate to the inspector on the top right. As you can see, we have even more options compared to the other two. We can use the placement controls to move the caption in any direction, including up, down, left, and right. One of the new formatting options is display style, which will allow a transition between captions. By default, the display style is set to pop-up, which has no transition. Paint on reveals each line of the text in the caption from left to right. Roll up is similar to paint on style, but the text then animates upward to make room for the next line. Along with changing the format and the text color, you can also set the opacity of the text background and change its color. Giving you endless possibilities when formatting your captions.
It's a mental break for you right now, so stand up and stretch and do what you gotta do, and while you're at it, put your little finger down on your mouse and click the like, share, and subscribe button.
CEA 608 has even more special features. You can split a caption into multiple fields, which is helpful for captioning a conversation between two or more speakers. To do so, select a clip in the inspector. Click the pop-up menu to the right of the caption text heading. Choose Add Text Field. Enter the text for the second field that appears in the inspector. and we can use the previously mentioned controls to position and format both lines. And if you want a special character in your caption, which is another special feature of CEA 608 Captions, click on the pop-up menu again and select Special Characters. Then, choose a character from the sub-menu. With any caption style, we can save any choices we've made as a default setting. To do so, select the clip which formatting you want to save. Then, in the inspector, click on the pop-up menu to the right of the display heading and select Save Style as Default. To choose the default, you can select a different clip. Then, navigate back to the pop-up menu and select Apply Default Style. And if you ever need to reset your style back to the original settings, click on the pop-up menu and choose Reset Default Style.
Well, hopefully you enjoyed that episode of our latest Final Cut Pro tutorial. Till next time, stay healthy.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.